No one on either side has forgotten this game. St. Henry steamrolled Coldwater 28-10 in Week 9, and they've won 5 in a row. Coldwater's big win over Marion Local in Week 10 catapulted them to the number one seed in Region 24 and may have given Chip Otten's team extra incentive, not that they needed it, against their rival to the south. Redskins and Cavs scoreless. Start of the second quarter, Mitch Niekamp trying to change that, takes the handoff, and he gets inside the 10-yard line. Coldwater knocking on the door. Two plays later, Jake Hemmelgarn keeps the option, and he scores. Good choice, 6-0 Cavs. Extra point try. Here comes the Redskins. Peyton Lange up the middle. Gets a big paw on it and blocks it, so it remains 6-0. Ensuing kick, St. Henry's Dalen Froning gets it out near the 37-yard line. Nice pickup here. Skins are rolling. Then it's Zach Niekamp. MAC player of the year on offense. Starts right, cuts back to the left, and he will sprint towards the end zone. Can Coldwater track him down? Look at this.
Rumble, young man, rumble.
And they do, just shy of the goal line, but two plays later, Niekamp punches it in. We are tied at 6. They mix the extra point here, but before the half, Hemmelgarn keeps it again. He runs inside the 20. That sets up a touchdown for Coldwater, and it comes down to the wire. Take a look. Coldwater hangs on 20-19. If we have that score, if not, that's okay. 20-19.